Telehealth. What is it? Many of us are staying at home to stay safe from the coronavirus, which causes COVID-19. Our friends and family are staying home too. That means we can't visit them or have them visit us at home. But we can still visit with them on the phone or by using a computer, tablet, or smartphone. The camera on these devices lets us see each other while we talk and visit, sort of like a video. When we meet using video, we call it a virtual meeting or a video meeting. Healthcare workers like doctors, nurses, and therapists are staying at home to stay safe too. But what if we need to see our healthcare worker? Well, we can also have a virtual meeting or video meeting with that person. It can be over the phone or by using a computer, tablet, or smartphone. A virtual or video meeting with healthcare workers is called telehealth. With telehealth, we can ask our healthcare worker questions, tell them if we feel sick or have pain, ask them about our medicine, get information, or anything we need to stay healthy. Now that you know what telehealth is, you can watch our other videos for tips on scheduling a telehealth appointment, preparing for your telehealth appointment, and participating in your telehealth appointment so that you get what you need to stay healthy. Created by Community Vision AT Lab and OHSU. Generously funded by the With Foundation.